But as far as mechanically teaching hitting,
because he was a hitting coach for a long time in the Razorbacks.
Yeah, he's first base coach now.
Yeah, he was in Double A, he was in Low A. He started.
Chad Matola was the hitting coach.
Played against him in the Cape too.
Chad Matola, captain before Derek Jeter.
He had some tools.
Hopefully, he hit his tools up.
Did he go to college?
Central Florida.
He has some tools now. Let's not kid ourselves.
He's a freaking tight end playing baseball. At that time.
Yeah.
A-Rod revolutionized that look. About that same time. Like, yeah, but A-Rod was the first guy to come in and be like, you know, the body guy. Before that, you had freaking Mark Lemke and Wayne Tolleson. Like, Buddy Biancalana.
A-Rod,
come on. 6'5". Apache.
Apache one? Who'd they beat?
Washington.
Really? The Apaches?
Washington just went straight there.
Dang. That's an upset. That's an upset.
Too early for Washington.
Here's a big pitch right here.
Oh, boy. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Now pass ball wins it.
Yep.
That's two outs. Two outs, right?
Oh, you're way ahead. Come on. One pitch away.
Are these two teams evenly matched?
Oh, yeah. It's 1-1, bottom seven.
That's what I'm saying. Everybody good. So you play somebody that matches you. Arms, backs.
Yes!
Oh, yeah. We're going to go.